Hi guys, last year we tested the new Toyota RAV4 in snowy conditions. Today we will try to see how Volvo XC40 performs in the same situation.
Let's also try rock and dirt. Here's our Volvo, and here is the dreaded hill.
that nobody conquered so far. Today we'll see if Volvo XC40 will be successful. Here we have different modes in the Volvo. So first we'll try in the regular comfort. First, Volvo will use momentum to drive onto the hill. And now the hill test. Let's see what happens. You can see how slippery it is right now. Just want to remind you, we are using all-season tires. And voila! Volvo gets on top of the hill. And right now we'll try the off-road mode. One thing I want to point out is there's a little bit less snow this year than last one, so it is a little bit easier for Volvo to manage in this situation. And using the off-road mode, this hill is not a problem. And one more attempt. A little bit more challenging this time. But Volvo is still doing great. For those of you guys that were asking the question about the angle of this hill, I guess right now you can tell that it is pretty steep. Alright guys, and right now we'll see how our 20-year-old front-wheel drive Acura will do. But it has winter tires. To be fair guys, this winter is actually has way less snow, and as you could see, it's already asphalt below the snow, that's why I was able to so easily get on top of this hill.